saying democracy is broken, but now the National Conference has responded to what Mallikarjun Kharge had said about putting the current BJP leaders in jail had the INDIA block 120 more seats. Let's listen into what the Congress's main JNK ally says.
ये एक हकीकत है कि देश ने प्राइम मिनिस्टर को दिया था 2014 में मैंडेट, मैसिव मैंडेट दिया था कि उन्होंने कहा था कि ना खाऊंगा ना खाने दूंगा, लेकिन हकीकत यह है कि प्राइम मिनिस्टर, उसके बाद ये पता चला कि प्राइम मिनिस्टर के लिए कोई करप्शन इशू नहीं है। मंदिर भी जो हैं वो टपक रहे हैं, उसका पानी टपक रहा है और पुल जो हैं वो गिर रहे हैं। ये जो सारा चीज़ है ये लोगों के जो टैक्स पेयर हैं उनका पैसा है उसका सत्यानाश हो रहा है। जो अपोजिशन है वो इसमें रोल अदा करे।
Pragya joins us now, and Pragya, it's really this statement by Mallikarjun Kharge which really brings to mind this phrase that became very popular, you'll agree, over the last 10 years, which is vendetta politics. Whenever there was some kind of a crackdown by the agencies, the opposition would claim vendetta politics. Now, Mallikarjun Kharge is also essentially implying that had their positions been interchanged, he would also go after his political opponents. There would be vendetta politics there too.
Well, if you look at the statement that has come from Rahul Gandhi and Mallikarjun Kharge in past few days, and if you look at the statement of theirs during Lok Sabha election, BJP says that they are working as per a toolkit. There is standard rule and there is standard set of instructions that have been given to them, and they are working on that. They realize, despite the fact that there is no fact in that, despite the fact there is no truth in whatever they say, be it reservation, be it about democracy being weakened, be it there is a counter from BJP on every point that they raked, they realize that if they make a narrative so popular, it is going to dent BJP electorally. And we remember this is all coming at a time when Maharashtra, Haryana, Jammu, Kashmir, they are set to go to polls, Jharkhand even, they are set to go to polls, Jammu, Kashmir and Haryana being the first one. Now, the BJP believes that the Congress leaders have realized one thing. If they keep on telling the lies, irrespective, and they also, irrespective of the fact what they did to the democracy in, during the emergency time, they forgot that it is they who had, in fact, dismissed electorally elected governments in the past as well at many times. They forget that. So BJP may have a counter to that, but Congress leaders have realized that they have to keep attacking and attacking Prime Minister, they have to keep attacking the government of the day, and they have to keep telling people that all the institutions have weakened. This is exactly what Rahul Gandhi has done when he went to the US. And the statements that are coming in from other India Alliance leaders, be it Sanjay Raut or someone else, they are also in sync with Rahul Gandhi's statement. They are also now casting aspersions on judiciary. So it's a toolkit type of thing that BJP believes that Congress leaders now have to attack to attack the party, to attack the BJP, where it hurts them most, irrespective whether there is any truth in that, if there is any fact in that.
You know, Pragya, you've cited some examples that are very, very revealing, and we've not even discussed about how Panauti appears to be the best that Kharge can do. It's not even a statement on policy, it's just a jibe. In any case, do stay with us, because we have a response coming in from the Congress. Now, according to Pawan Kheda, what is wrong with Kharge's remarks against the Prime Minister Modi? Let's listen in to what Pawan Kheda says.
What is the objection? They go about using all kinds of words for our leaders who are no more. Jawaharlal Nehru ji, Indira ji. I mean, only yesterday, the BJP leader stands up and threatens Mr. Rahul Gandhi and saying, we'll do the same to you, what was done to your grandmother. How can the BJP even protest on something as harmless as the word Panauti?
So Pawan Kheda is outraged that there is someone who has something to say about Mallikarjun Kharge's statements. Pragya, thank you for joining us on this story. Viewers, now